What's up, players and homies? We're back for the hopefully the finale. Shelby says hi, right, Shelby? Shelby does not say hi. I take that back. She made me delicious blueberry muffins, though. Okay, so I think I have a new strat compared to last time. Because last time I kept rage quitting here. And I don't approve. So I cheated a little bit and I looked at the fourth bottle. I think I'm gonna get a fourth bottle. I think I'm just gonna get a fourth bottle. No, I didn't want to do that. Well, I could try one more thing, actually. Could try blue potions. I could try blue potions. They are very pricey, though. All right, we're just going all in, baby. Literally just spent all of my rubies. We're gonna beat this boss. This boss is not beating me today. All right, we just grab the hook shot. Man, I was so rich. Now I'm so broke. Oh, I didn't want to go down there. Man, how many hits does that boy take? Is it this door I go through? I don't even remember. No. Yeah, it's this room. Actually, don't need these fairies for once. So we're just gonna have to pay attention to our health. And our magic. Man, I'm definitely shaking in my boots. believe there's a magic refill pod right out here. Yeah. Okay, definitely shaking in my boots. No save states. This is literally for all of the marbles. Oh man, I'm scared. Okay, that went smooth. Ah, I swear there's like a delay. Damn. Okay. Do you have plenty of health? Come on. Oh my god. Kill the boss the first try. The boss I rage quit against killed him easily. I still even had an extra blue potion. What the hell, man? What's up, sheepdog? GG. I spent like, I don't know, 30, 40 minutes on that boss last time I played. Rage quit every time. Here I am, I got it the first try in like 2 minutes. Yeah, I think I was just bad last time. I'm good now. I appreciate your coming so far to rescue me, as I thought you are a legendary hero. I have felt this for the first time we met. Ganon is waiting inside his tower to pass through the gate linking the two worlds. Once Ganon enters the light world, it is unlikely that anyone can stop him. Yikes. But if he stays in the closed space of this world, you can find him wherever he runs. Tower of Ganon. We'll use the combined powers to break the barrier. Let's return peace to this country without fail. Do you understand? Just barely. May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce. Alright, so, yeah, Ganon's tower is literally right next door. I guess we could just, like, go there right now. I don't see why not. I have a blue potion. I can probably get two more fairies. I'm so ready to finish this game. Let's definitely get some fairies. Come on. Come on. Dude, are you fucking kidding me? Those things are annoying. Okay, now we got full health. I think we're stocked up to the best that we can be. Oh shit. Just run past them. Don't even care about. So I'm guessing this is Ganon's tower. We're gonna break the barrier of Ganon's tower with our power. I'm scared. Really, Ganon's Tower doesn't even have any special music? Why are these all these paths right off the bat? Do I just go up? I don't know. I don't even know. I'm not trying to mess around with the spike traps. Happy 18 hours, by the way. Oh, there's a key. Guess we'll go this way. Oh boy. Oh hell no. This went in a giant circle, really? I need the hammer. Oh, that's not hard. Ow. I feel like I'm gonna be lost in here for a while, Chad. I ain't even gonna lie. What the? What the hell is the point of that? Gonna do this, hope for the best. Ow. What? It's like you gotta place it like right here almost. There we go. What the fuck? Oh golly. Oh golly. What is the point of this room? This isn't looking good already. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? It's a fucking maze. It's a maze. Did I go on here yet? I think I went the right way. What is the point of that? What is the point of that? Bye, Shelbert. Text me when you get off. Oh! Well, I don't have the big key. Shit. I feel like I should save the medicine. I went in a giant circle? Come on. What the fuck, man. Am I supposed to go up here first? I feel like you never use the bow in this game. I hate this. Come on. Thank you. My golly. Hate these things so fucking much, dude. More of them? Oh, I'm gonna lose my shit. I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna fucking lose it. You gotta be kidding me. I went through all of that for this? I did all of that. All of that for a fucking locked door I can't even get to. Well, I missed the big key somewhere. Apparently, I fucking need it already. Apparently, I missed it somewhere, boys. Like, why would I? What did I miss? There has to be like a blocker. There we go. Whoa. Good old cane. Oh, good God Almighty. Good God Almighty. Help. 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 Come on. This game's a joke. I feel like I need to stock up. I feel like before I go any further. I feel like I need to get that last bottle. I looked it up, like I said, in the beginning of the episode, because I thought I originally was gonna need it for the last boss, but just, I'm just so tired of getting my ass destroyed. Okay, I'm tired of that hint too. I'm tired of the graveyard hint. Because every time I go to the graveyard, it's nothing. Nothing is there. All these graves are empty, man. Except for the one in the Hyrule Castle. I don't want to go to Hyrule. There's no point in going there. It's clearly this one. But I can't push it. Like all the other ones. Damn it, I can push. Like this. But this one up here, I can't push. I think I've tried like everything. You just can't push this one. Don't know. Oh! What's in here? What's in here? The magic cave. The fuck is that? Oh, why would I want to go invisible? Okay. I still need to go to the dark world. Still don't know how to take that down. where the gossip shop is at. Come on. Okay, so I would have never have found the fourth bottle. Because you're supposed to, like, come back here, like, after you reforge the sword. Really? You can't dash? I know. It's supposed to be a blind playthrough. I'm a dirty cheater. I know. It's literally like the only thing I looked up. And I thought I softlocked the game, so I did use one rewind in the ice dungeon. Because I thought I softlocked the game, so. Yeah, call me a big cheater. I don't even care. Oh, why can't I do that? Sir. Hello? Okay, there we go. About to lose my shit. I forget exactly where I'm supposed to go with this. Not being able to dash doesn't make life any easier. Do I go south or? Fucking lost. The fuck blew up on me? What? This is literally where I came from. What, Ellie? I don't think it's this way. Dead end. Good job. Ellie? What do you want, Ellie? Nothing, apparently. Okay, there's supposed to be like some guy I'm supposed to meet, but where the fuck is he at? The fuck is he at, man? Oh, here he is. I heard that you know I used to be a thief, right? Well, I'll open that chest for you. We'll keep it a secret from everyone else. Yeah, I won't tell. Hell yeah! Fourth bottle. So yes, I was a dirty cheater and looked that up. What the hell's down here? Take all this dude's money. Okay, so now I can grab another fairy, which is good. That's so misleading. I'm sold out of bottles. Come back later, okay? Like, no, actually, like, don't ever come back. Eat these rocks, man. No, why did you face down? What's down here? Have I been in here before? Wait, is this what this is for? Oh! Look at me being all smart and shit. The fuck is that? Cane of Byronal? If you swing it once, a ring of light will protect you? What? Well, that's the last item. I think. Is it like the condom? What's the intended way? Like, get a lot of hearts? Or do I the cape? What does this do? Oh, well, no magic, so. Interesting. Alright, let's go back to Ganon's castle. God, the magic mirror doesn't use magic. Even though you think it would, since it's literally called Magic Mirror. But. Come on, bro. Damn stupid fairy. Hey! I'm playing no games, fairy. Come on. Dog, why does the fairy go all the way down there? Why does it do that? eat those things. Alright, we're back at Ganon's castle. Not that. Alright. My create save points for the fact, just in case I have to end stream. That's it. I don't ever use them besides that. That way when I launch stream, I just end up in the same spot. Okay. I do not have any magic, though. That's really bad. It's the only thing I did not get. That's actually extremely bad, because I can't go anywhere. Okay. In this room, hopefully I can just go through. Okay. Yes. How did that dude just walk through the pot? Oh, there we go. Magic refill. That's what I like to see, baby. Where's the other torch? Up here? Fast. Well, first let's just down here. The hell is down here? What is down here? What is down here? Okay, this room honestly isn't like too hard. You just gotta be fast. Okay. Worked out perfectly because I ran out of magic. Oh, never mind. What am I supposed to do? Like, throw a bomb? Damn, you really gotta throw that. What the fuck? Penny? Oh. How do I get this? Okay. I got the compass, so I know where good old dwarf is hiding out. Oh, bro, buddy. Seemed like a fishy spot for to put something. All right, just go like blazing fast. Oh, what? Well, refresh the room, baby. I wish parts respawn, dude. Made it somehow. Okay. What's the point of that? Are these always like supposed to be lit up? Dude, did I just go in a circle again? Don't tell me I went in a circle again. I feel like I went in one giant ass circle. Damn, we still have a ton of floors. Have I been in this room yet? Yeah, I went up there. Dude, why do I start all the way down there? There's definitely invisible floors in this room. Just make me real angry, real fast. It's like I gotta shoot it from like down here almost. Can I even do that? Fucking kill me already, game. Do it. Fuck with these invisible floors. I don't fuck with these invisible floors, dog. Okay. That's all it was to it. Okay, so that's just getting debated. Okay. What the fuck is this room? It's arrows? You think arrows are gonna make me feel better? Your bombs disappear? Well, I guess there's... What happens if I shoot him? Do I get something? Fuck it, I guess we're just going down there. Oh, buddy, I don't like this room. Oh, buddy! This is like the first boss, right? This was like the first boss. Come on. Should I use the blue potion here? I feel like I should. I don't have any hearts or magic. The big key? It's kind of important. More bombs. I hate ice. I hate ice. Oh. Maybe I shouldn't have used my blue potion. Damn. Dude, this is like debated. Man, maybe I should have kept my blue potion. I didn't realize there'd be fairies right around the corner. Excuse me. I will take you. Okay. Refilling fairies is good. Big key is good. We're making progress. Oh, there's the... Oh. Oh, shit. The red mail. This provides even better protection... Oh, okay. Ooh. I don't know what the hell hit me. All right, now we're looking We're looking kind of solid. We're looking kind of solid. Now I've already done these rooms and I have to do them again. Hooray. Oh yeah, I don't have to kill these ones, it's just pushing one of these blocks, yeah. Yeah, with the mirror shield, these guys are like really fucking easy. Not a fan of the beam boys though. Okay. The fuck is this room, dude? How the fuck am I supposed to see, dude? Literally. What the fuck are these things? Tried. How am I supposed to get over there? I never did end up finding the map. That room was not hard. Oh. Jesus. What's up, Base Slayer? Hopefully today we can finally beat it. We're getting closer to the end. Floor 7, I'm on floor 4. Hopefully I can sub 20 this. But just depends how much I die. And I really hate laser boys in this game. Not a fan. Man, are you kidding me? Ice just sucks. I got fairies, so. Good for the moment. What the hell is this? Do I gotta refight all the bosses, dude? I'm not a fan of recycling content. I already had to refight the first boss. If I have to refight all of them, this is just gonna suck. It's gonna be a slaughter fest. And when I say slaughter fest, me getting slaughtered. Okay, this isn't luckily too bad. Okay, that wasn't too bad. What is this? Closer and closer to Ganondorf. The hell? How the fuck am I supposed to see? This isn't fair. This isn't fair, because I can't see. Come on! Oh, I almost made it. Fuck. Oh, that's totally fair. Just wipe out my fucking health. Just wipe out my health, game. Didn't even need it. Didn't even need the health. Come on. Give me that heart. The hell is the point of this room? Oh, buddy. Give me health, please. Give me health. We're still breathing. We're still alive. Just gonna let them all burn out. Dude, come on. Dude! I know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna make it all the way to the top with no health. Oh, I don't even have any more fairies. Awesome. I thought I had more fairies, dude. I thought I had more fairies. Oh, man. Feels bad, man. Feels real fucking bad. Kinda want a blue potion again, but I'm short a few rubies. Man, I thought I had one more fairy. I'll tell you what, that one room robbed me where you couldn't see the fucking floor. Like, that's bullshit, dude. Fairies. What? Ten more rubies. I need to grind to get 160, buy the blue potion, get some more fairies, hope for the fucking best. Thank you. 3 more rubies. Got it. All right, I'm broke. Okay, where is a good spot to go get fairies? Isn't there a fairy found like up here? No, I don't want to be fucking stuck in this maze. Fuck that, I ain't doing that shit. Gonna get some fairies over here like we usually do, and we're gonna go back to Ganon's castle. Fuck off, third time's a charm. Sick of that shit, dude. That horrible fairy RNG. I wish fairies refilled all your hearts, though. My head's so itchy that I don't know why. Only shitty thing is I'm gonna have to redo all of these rooms. I'm just so not about that life. Wish there was a faster way to get back to Ganon's castle too. Fuck me. All right. Let's climb this shitty tower again. Oh, it sucks, dude. Okay, who gives a fuck about these guys? Damn, I'm doing really shitty already, dude. Beam boys suck. That's all I really have to say about that. Oh man, oh man. My God, man. I'm never gonna beat this game. I die too fast. I die too fucking fast. Thank you. God damn, I hate this. I'm gonna get my ass kicked so bad. I'm gonna get my ass beat down so fucking bad in this. It's not even funny. Like, it's not even close to funny. I wish I could get more health somehow, man. You gotta fight this dude again? Really? There's a nuclear siren going off. Well, I'm either dying in real life or in the game, because there's a nuclear alarm going off. Sucks, dude. I don't get any health. Chloe, you okay? Is that alarm scaring you? Wow. If you guys can hear that, I'm so sorry. Really, nothing I can do. We better get more fairies soon. Oh, here's the room that ended me. I almost feel like I did better the first time doing this. Gotta go after that help. This is where I died the last time. Out of all the rooms. Fuck. It's bad. This is so bad. What the fuck? Fucking scared, man. What the floor falls? This room is impossible. Alright, I have to use a fairy. Hello. I'm not trying to die or lose health in this fucking room. Okay, I see. Another boss. Oh, I remember this guy. The real question is, where the fuck do I ow. Should I just... I don't have any more fairies, right? Or do I still have one? I don't have one. Okay, that was way easy. Huh? How? Oh. Please give me health. 20 rubies. Should I drink my potion now, or? Let's just drink it now. Oh! I need that so bad. Oh my god, a miracle fairy. Holy fuck. What is this crazy ass room? Okay, I really don't need that magic too much. Oh my god. Just keep going. Keep going up the stairs, Link. Is this the boss? Is this it? Is this it? Now, unfortunately, it is it. I don't have shit for health. Ho ho ho, it's the great that you would come all the way here, Hylium. I'm very happy to see you again, but you'd better believe me that we will not have a third meeting. Prepare to meet your doom. What the fuck? Oh, am I supposed to play volleyball with him? Can't believe you don't get any fairies. Fuck. This is hard. I just can't believe you get no health refills, like a small little fairy fountain before the final boss. Like, that's kind of insane. That's it? Ganondorf. That's it? The fuck? Oh! Shit! Monka S! That's... Wait, I can go restock on Get More Fairies. Wait, I can go get some fairies. Swear to God, I had no idea that fucking dude was Ganondorf. Poor Ace. I ruined it for Ace. I ruined it. Ace was gonna blind play through this game. I'm sorry. I was so worried, like, you fight Ganondorf up there, and I had a feeling. Guess you can't play this game anymore. Yep, spoiled that. Whoever that guy, I don't even know that guy's name, but whoever that evil villain was actually Ganondorf, so. Ace is not allowed to play the game. Bro, I'm just glad I can fucking get more health. It sucks I do not have money for a potion. I mean, I have four fairies. I'm assuming I just jump in there and I fight him, or is it like another dungeon, or I don't know, dude. Alright, let's just save warp. I don't know, I'm just jumping in. Ah! I never imagined a boy like you could give me so much trouble. It's unbelievable that you defeated my alter ego, Agahim. Whatever the hell his name is, the Dark Wizard, twice. But I'll never give the Triforce. I will destroy you! And make my wish to conquer both light and dark worlds come true without delay. Oh, shit. You suck, boy. You suck, boy. Woo. You suck at throwing your little wand, boy. Don't tell me this is like Wind Waker, or like the final fight's really like underwhelming. Climbing your tower was harder than fighting you, boy. Okay, now he has some new tricks up his sleeve. I'm definitely being careless, like, clearly. Clearly I'm being careless. Ooh. Is he gonna throw his little wand? Anyone else knew Ganondorf as a vampire? All right, maybe I shouldn't be careless. Damn it! What is that? Is that my last fairy, or do I have one more? I haven't even been counting. I think I have one more. How many hits does this boy take is the real question. And is this his final phase? Oh shit, I pissed him off. I pissed this boy off. What the hell? Not fair. Oh, I pissed this boy off. You're doing well, lad, but can you break through this secret technique of darkness? Huh? It's dark! What happens if I use this? Nothing. And I'm almost toast. Ah. I hope I have another fairy. I hope to God. Okay. Secret technique of turning off the lights, right? Okay, this is not looking good though. This is not looking good. I think it's rip, boys. I think it's ripperoni. I think it's ripperoni. Well, I think I was careless early on. Very, very careless. So I guess let's just get more health and try again. It is a very long fight. I mean, I guess it's good. It's the final boss, but. I'm just so glad, like. I don't have to climb that top of that tower every time you die. I was so prepared to climb the top and fight Ganondorf and then die and then go through all that shit again. So thank God they were nice to us and put the final boss fight. Close of reach. Yeah, I really definitely need to conserve my health, though. So. Probably need more magic too. The only thing that sucks ass about save warp in this game is you lose health. For some reason, you start like at half health in this game. I don't understand that. So instead of save warping, I should probably just go back. That's not your breakfast, Chloe. Chloe always eats out of the wrong bowl. Chloe! Hey! That's not your breakfast, that's Ellie's. All right, we're gonna go back. What the fuck, man? Wish me luck, boys. like it. That's stupid. I shouldn't have took damage there. Hello? Okay, now he has his fire. I really need to be more conservative here. That's not working out too great so far. Fuck! Yeah, this is looking really, really bad, boys. This is not looking good one bit. Damn. Dude, how am I at low health already? I literally just... Alright, here's the light, turning the lights off technique. This is it. I'm pretty much same spot as last time. Shit. How do you kill? What the fuck, man? This is so dumb. This is so dumb. Let me take a quick intermission. Let me get a beer or something, and a piss break. Hello, chat family. Hello. So, I actually have something to say. I actually cannot defeat Ganon because I am bad. No, apparently I need a silver arrow. I need to get in here. You know, this wall I've been trying to get into for feels like eternity for it. So, I actually need like an upgraded bow to kill him, I guess. Which, you know, the game gives you literally zero indication. I believe it's somewhere down. I believe I gotta buy it. Unbelievable, man. Really? This wasn't here before. How many rubies is it? Why doesn't it tell you? Oh my god. It's the best way to farm rubies in this game, Jesus. Okay, actually, a grotto I was in earlier, I guess, respawned the rubies. So, yeah, definitely rip sub 20. Like, definitely rip sub 20, unfortunately. Apparently, there's a hole right down. I mean, I was literally in it not too long ago. I believe it's down here. Man, don't make me a dirty liar, game. No, I went the wrong way. Fuck! This grotto down here, I was literally in it not too long ago. I think respawns rubies. Yeah. Sweet. So yeah, I'm about to grind some rubies for a little bit. Nice, they actually do respawn. Kinda want those blue potions. The ruby grind begins. Shouldn't be too bad. I'm already at 300. So yeah, next game is our first. It's technically not modern, but modern remake game. We are going to be playing A Link's Awakening on the Switch. I've played it when it came out, a few months after it came out, not right away. And I really enjoyed it. Pretty much was able to figure out everything on my own. I don't think I had to look up anything. If I did, I had to look up maybe one thing. It's been a little while. I don't remember a lot about that game. But yeah, it's definitely a chill game. I'm super excited to play that. And hopefully we reach our first follower goal soon. We are 21 followers away from OT3D Master Quest. I want to start playing a little bit of Chief Collection on here. I'm kind of bad, but I kind of want to give it a try. Because I went to a friend's house, and he had a Halo 3 LAN party set up. And man, it felt like 2008 all over again, 2009, 2010. There was like three TVs hooked up, all 360s. I fucking love some Halo, dude. Halo's so good. And then Scrubs Season 4 is coming up. I know I said I am burnt out of zootering, unless it's like casual fun. But I would participate in Season 4. I think I made my mind up. I think I would give it another chance. I'm leaning towards yes. I don't know. I left off a salty loss. So as soon as that's announced, I think I might start grinding on the side. I want to definitely win my group if they do it the same way as last time. They announced it. Or not season 4, season 3, excuse me. On the 29th. So they announced it a few weeks ago. Really haven't heard anything since then. ready for MMR season 2. Have you seen the new beta updates with all the Ruby locations randomized? Holy shit. I suck at MMR. Alright, we're almost done grinding, because I want to buy blue potions. Yeah, I watched a few streams of people trying the MMR with the Ruby locations on. That shit, it adds, what, 1,000 checks? Like, holy shit. It's insane. Alright. We can get out of here. Yeah, I haven't tried it yet. Do you know where the locations are at? Or, I mean, obviously I know a little bit now since I watched some streams, but like apparently in Secret Shrine, like above at the very top, I guess you're supposed to plant a magic bean in there, and at the top there's like a ring of rubies usually, so it's like Secret Shrine is really fucking good now, because you randomize that stuff, it's like a whole bunch of shit in there. They have a list of locations. Okay, let's just drink some magic first. I know. Light arrows is logically possible in the Secret of Shine, though. Yeah, blue potions are better, A, because it revives health and magic, but it revives all of your health. Unlike the fairies that, like, don't even revive one row of hearts, so I just have to like pay attention to my health. Okay. Yeah, I kind of want to try, but I'm obviously afraid because I don't know where majority of the checks are. I feel like that would be a long seed. How much rubies was that? 100? Oh, what? No! I never hit A! Just ignore every... Ignore every enemy. Luckily, it's not like too far of a walk. Like, come on, man. How was I supposed to know I was supposed to find the bomb that, like, follows you like a pet? 3. Two. One. Mysterious pond. Won't you throw something in it? Can I upgrade like all of my weapons? Ah! These are silver arrows to give Ganon in his last moment. You definitely need them. You don't have the figure of a fairy. Yes, I will defeat Ganon. Silver arrows. I will defeat Ganon so you become skinny again. Can I drop other items in there, or is it just the bow? Like, can I upgrade everything? Can I throw it? Can I upgrade everything? Apparently not. The bitch is like, fuck your boomerang. This game tells you how to beat Ganon, Pog. Unfortunately, it did not tell me how to. I needed silver arrows, though. And it did not tell me I needed a walking pet bomb to get to the silver arrows. So, really can't say the game is that nice. Is there anything else I should try and upgrade? Sure, let's try my sword. You will give me something better in return? Oh! See, first Zelda game didn't tell you nothing. No, the second Zelda game didn't tell you nothing. Hey, it's okay though. No, I didn't mean to throw that in there. Do I need anything else? I don't think I need to upgrade anything else. I got silver arrows. I got. All right, let's just end this once and for all. Second Zelda, I told you everything. Yeah, but the game didn't, though. You told me everything. Alright. I have an upgraded sword. Didn't even know there was another upgraded sword. And I got silver arrows. Didn't even know you needed silver arrows. So, and I got blue potions this time. So hopefully life treats me a lot better. You learn something new every day, you know? Okay, okay. We're doing a hell of a lot better this time. Okay, drink the blue potion. Drink the blue potion. See, blue potions are better because they refill everything. There's one crucial missing hint in Zelda 2 magic container in the maze. Yeah, if you weren't there, this series would have been dead. Either that or I would have looked it up, but I don't like looking up stuff on blind playthroughs. I did look up how to get the fourth bottle in this, because I wanted bottles. And I did look up if I was missing anything to beat Ganondorf, because the game never said I needed a certain type of arrow to beat the game. So, but other than that, I think I had a little bit of chat help from like Tim early on. I want to say like 80% of the game I did myself, though. 85? I don't know. Come on. Come on. Is this where I shoot the arrow? When do I shoot him with the arrow? This is not looking good. Oh boy. Dude, what the fuck? I'm scared. I'm scared. I ain't risking it, dude. I don't even care. The power of darkness. Wait. He's blue. Do I shoot him now? Okay. Come on, game. This is not good. I think he's invincible until I light the torches back up. Ah, I think that's the only time you can hit him, but he was far away that time. That would suck ass to lose all your magic in this fight. No. What? Where did I go? Yeah, I know that. Oh, okay, so I'm supposed to fall, and this is how the game tells me. Oh, so the game does tell you need a silver arrow, but the game wants you to fall to your death. Are you fucking kidding me? That's it? I know I said no save states, but I'm not grinding for rubies again. Fuck that. I got a hit off of him before his text box. Nice. Okay, so note to self, don't fall. Well, I guess you're supposed to fall the first time. It's actually a really clean fight so far. The power to turn off the light switch! I'm doing a lot better this time than... No! The knockback of the sword. The knockback of the sword. I never fell the first time. Like, I fought this dude 3 times. Before I found the silver arrows. I never fell off any of those times. That sucks, dude. I had a really solid fight. Come on, it spawned fire where I was at. Come on. All right, power the turn off the light switch. Okay, gotta be faster than that. Alright, let's just fucking drink this. I ain't fucking around. Turn off the lights, dude. No! No! Come on! Why do I keep falling? I did better without the silver arrows, dude. This is it for real. Damn. All right, turning off light switch mode. Okay. Don't fall off. He's way too far away. I'm pretty sure you can't fucking hit him until that one split second. Ah, oh, okay. Don't fall. Oh my God. No, okay, you still can't hit him. No, what? I hit him! Holmes got the knockback from the sword right there. Oh, I'm shaking in my boots, chat! Oh! Wait, I got it! Hello! No! No! Wait, he's dead! He's dead! I did it! I hope I stopped the timer here. I think I did it! Welcome, Hylian. I am the essence of the Triforce. The Triforce will grant the wishes in the heart and mind of the person who touches it. If a person with a good heart touches it, it'll make his good wishes come true. If an evil-hearted person touches it, it'll grant his evil wishes. The stronger the wish, the more powerful the Triforce's expression of that wish. Ganon's wish was to conquer the world. That wish changed the Golden Land to the Dark World. Ganon was building up the power here so he could conquer the light world and make his wish come completely true. I don't understand. If Ganondorf has the dark world, why can't he just rule the dark world and leave our world alone? Like, why does he want both? That's what happens to the greedy people. They die. Well, they don't die, but it never works out. But now you have totally destroyed Ganon. His dark world will vanish. Aw, but I like the dark world. The music was lit. The Triforce is waiting for a new owner. Its golden power is in your hands. Now touch it and wish your heart. What am I gonna wish for? Let me touch it. Oh, poggers! The return of the king? Ah, look at the king! The Loyal Sage Sanctuary? Plot twist, we were watching Lord of the Rings the whole time. Yeah, of course. My title says Lord of the Rings. What are you talking about? Vultures rule the desert. Desert Palace. That's that guy thieving again. The bully makes a friend. Mountain Tower. Hey, they're back in the overworld. Your uncle recovers. Ah, the uncle's back from the dead. Blue-haired uncle. Flippers for sale. This is what I wished for? The witch and assistant. Oh, you never seen the witch assistant come out of the shop before. Twin lumberjacks. Did I ever even help them? I don't think I did. But I don't know what the point of them are. Flute boy plays again. Venus, Queen of Fairies. Is this the one that upgrades my shit? Like, my inventory space? Man, do we really have to take a tour throughout all Hyrule? Like, we've been all up here. The bug catching kid? I remember that kid. I could never catch up to him. He always disappeared. I never talked to him. Never got to help him because he wouldn't talk to me. Unless it's talking about that guy. If that's the bug catching kid, wasn't he sick? The lost old man. Is he still lost? Oh, he finally made it to the top of the mountain. The forest thief? And the Master Sword sleeps again. Forever! Or does it really? Alright, well, I'm not watching credits. It was a good game. I liked it. I will try a randomizer of this. But that is one of my follower goals. So when I get... ...400 Twitch followers... is my first Link to the Past randomizer seed. This is my favorite out of the three we played so far. It's a good game. If you haven't played it, Cough Cough Ace, still should play it, even though I spoiled it for you. Dungeons are pretty good for a 2D game. I still think I like Minish Cap better, though. I haven't played all the 2D games yet, but I still prefer Minish Cap. Minish Cap's really underrated. But it was good. I couldn't say that about the first two games, but I can call this game good. But next game is Link's Awakening on the Switch. I will be starting it. Like I said, I've played that one before. I don't remember too much about it, because it's been a while since I played it. But I definitely enjoy the Link's Awakening. Link's Awakening is another chill game. But, GG, everybody. I want to play some Chief Collection some point today. Master Chief, Halo 3, Halo Reach. But I might take a small break. I might play that later. Not sure. Maybe more Fall Guys. I don't know. Yeah, I'm going to sign off. Hopefully there's nothing at the end of these credits, because I'm bored of these credits already. GG!